The knee extension exercise is used to restore symmetrical extension after surgery. Place a roller or a towel under your ankle while sitting on the floor. Squeeze the quads to lock the knee out into the floor. Hold for 1 to 2 seconds and release. This should be carried out into mild discomfort.